Polaventris presents Super Nintendo Game called Super Probotector Alien Rebuild. This game was requested by Manute Bol.
This is Super Probotector Alien Rebuild on a Super Nintendo, a game request by Manute Bol. Let's give it a try. I did a video of the Mega Drive Contra game, and this is the European release of the Super Nintendo Contra game. Oh, yes, that's always a good idea. Spent the whole goddamn extra bomb in the first screen trying to figure out the keys. And I'm pretty sure I will suck at this game too. I have no doubt about that. Ooh. No, yeah. Walk into the goddamn enemies. That'll teach them. Oh. Do not stand up before the enemy has passed. Oh, yeah. As you can see, I suck at it. Yes. Come on. I'm sure it begins from the start of the level, so it's no point really continuing. Just waste one continue. So let's try to get a little bit further this time. Do like this one. So if you see bullets coming up, don't stand up. Do not walk into the enemies either. Oof. Yeah. Did I say something about bullets? Oof. Yeah. I don't think I will be getting too far in this game, as usual. Still, looks good. Sounds good. Perhaps the sounds are a little bit better than the Mega Drive version, but there's nothing wrong with this one either. Yay. See, I'm still alive. Oh, I'm still alive, but barely. Oh, don't jump out of the tank. And drive over people and shoot them with your big cannon, which is always good. Until they break your toys. Yeah, it's smoking already. It's okay. It took me all the way to the next wall of guns. What's the... No! That was too close. Go away. Oof. Pretty awesome game. I've always been a big fan of Contra games. I just suck at them. Okay, looks like it's giving me quite a lot of fun. Extra bombs. There's something big coming ahead. Yeah. Die! Oh, yeah. I don't know how you're supposed to be dodging that when it comes all the way to the side. What? No more bombs. Oh, you can switch between two different weapons. Well, that's new. And I'm still alive. Can you believe that? Because I can't. Ooh, that's close. Pretty nice 16-bit effects. Oops. Don't Jump in the flames! The flames are not your friend! Oh, I told you so. You just couldn't believe me. So there you go. That's the Super Probotector Alien Rebels on a Super Nintendo. Thanks for the request and thanks for watching. We'll be right back.